गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू इकोनॉमिक्स क्लासेस। मायसेल्फ आरएस पुगुडिकट्टी, लेक्चरर इन इकोनॉमिक्स। टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द चैप्टर नंबर 8, नेशनल इनकम। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ नेशनल इनकम, meaning, concepts of national income, circular flow of national income, measurement of national income, and national income and welfare. In the introduction to the national income, we have observed that the scope of macroeconomics is wide and covers macroeconomic identities, indicators which are important from the point of policy formulation. In this chapter, we will going to discuss about the national income, the questions like what is national income, how is national income accounting done, what are the identities, what are the measurement of national income, and difficulties in the estimation of national income and the national income and welfare we will going to discuss here. Before discussing the other things, first you have to know about the meaning of the national income. According to National Income Committee of India, 1948, a national income estimate measures the value of commodities and services turned out during a given period, counted without duplication. According to National Income Committee of India, they are giving the meaning like that. National income, that means the value of commodities and services produced in the particular year without duplication, that is called national income. National income is generally defined as sum total of all the final goods and services in a country and net income from abroad in a year. That means national income generally defined as sum total of what are the final goods and services are there, they are produced in a country, and what are the net income we received from the abroad. Then national income measures the economic growth of a nation. The question arises like, why you would need the national income? That's why if people are using the national income, that national income measures the what? Economic growth of a nation. It also helps us to know the relative contribution of what all the sectors of an economy. Also, it helps to what? It helps us to know relative contributions of the what? All the sectors of an economy. Hence, the national income figures are necessary for what? Economic policy formulation and planning. Why the national income figures are necessary? Because the economic policy formulation and planning. Thank you.